Prominent Democrats praised actress Julia Louis-Dreyfus' biting performance as emcee during the final night of the party's nominating convention on Thursday. The Emmy Award-winning star of HBO's Veep sprinkled her hosting duties with intermittent jabs at President Donald Trump, skewering the White House throughout the 2 hours of primetime programming. Louis-Dreyfus told viewers of the virtual proceedings that she couldn't be prouder to be a patriotic Democrat, or as Donald Trump will call me in a tweet tomorrow, a washed-up, horse-face, no talent has been with low ratings. Well, with all due respect, sir, she added, it takes one to know one. Louis-Dreyfus' riffs represented a departure from the more serious showings of the previous three nights of emcees. Actresses Eva Longoria-Baston, Tracee Ellis Ross and Kerry Washington, and they mostly made reference to various gaffes and controversies of the current administration. Louis-Dreyfus remarked that she was eager to host the event in part to remind Americans that Biden knows how to read. White House Press Secretary Kayleigh McEnany memorably insisted earlier this year, in response to a question about the president's daily consumption of U.S. intelligence, that Trump does read. Following a segment focused on Biden's faith, Louis-Dreyfus invoked the Trump administration's violent dispersal of largely peaceful protesters outside the White House in order to pose for a photo opportunity with a Bible outside a nearby church. Just remember, she said, Joe Biden goes to church so regularly that he doesn't even need tear gas and a bunch of federalized troops to help him get there. And as Louis-Dreyfus urged viewers to text a code to Biden's campaign to receive voter information, she poked fun at Trump's boasts that he had aced a cognitive exam conducted at the Walter Reed Army Medical Center. Simply text VOTE to 30,330 to learn more, she said. 30,330. It's actually not that hard to remember. Watch. Person, woman, man, camera, TV, 30,330. Anyone can do it. Louis-Dreyfus also took aim at Fox News' Tucker Carlson for mispronouncing the name of Democratic vice presidential nominee Kamala Harris. I cannot wait to see her debate our current vice president, Mika Pence. Or is it Paints? Louis-Dreyfus said in an opening exchange with tech entrepreneur Andrew Yang. It's pronounced Pons, I believe, Yang replied. Oh, Louis-Dreyfus said. Some kind of weird, foreign name. In a more somber vein, Louis-Dreyfus talked about her 2017 battle with breast cancer and said that Biden, who had lost his son Beau to brain cancer 2 years earlier, called her at the time to offer support. His real warmth and kindness on that call, man, I got to say, it made me cry, she said. Democrats cheered Louis-Dreyfus jokes on social media, with Pennsylvania State Rep.